Hi everyone, Alex Wykowski here with WJON with another installment of our Behind the Scenes series. And if you're like me, you've probably been bowling once, maybe twice in your life, and I bet you've always wondered what goes on behind the back room and how your pins get set up. Well, today we're going to take you behind the scenes of a bowling alley and show you just how those pins get set up so you can roll another ball down the lane. Come on, let's go check it out.
Bowling has become a top five participation sport in the world, and the game continues to evolve.
The late 90s is when things really started changing fast in our industry. The way that we oil the lanes, the way that the scoring is taking place. You know, everything used to be, you had to write everything down by hand to keep score.
For Jason Mathiasen, bowling has been a long family tradition.
My family bought the business in 84. The building was built in 79, so we're actually celebrating our 30th anniversary this year of being family owned and locally owned.
What started as a 16-lane bowling alley has grown to 32 lanes after additions in 2000 and 2010, and maintenance on the lanes is an everyday struggle.
Every day the lanes have to be dusted. That's as much to keep the machines clean, because they are so, you know, it's all computer-driven and it's very sensitive to everything. So the lanes are oiled every day, at least once a day, sometimes twice a day, depending on what's coming up, what kind of events are going on.
When you throw your ball down the lane, it triggers a sensor.
And so whenever this is triggered on this side or that side, it knows to take a picture of that lane or this lane.
And once that happens, the magic begins in the back room.
When the bowling ball comes through, the sweep drops and it triggers a cycle. There's a carpet on the bottom of the machine, so as the pins fall off the deck after they've been hit, the carpet will bring them back to the back of the machine, and then there's a pin wheel on the back that is constantly rotating. It picks the pins up and brings them to the top of the machine. At the top of the machine, it's dropping them down onto the arm, which has a belt that's rotating out, so it brings the pins out to the edge of the belt, and then there's fingers at the edge of the belt that trigger when a pin goes over the top. And the cam on the side is dictating where the arm is going and where to drop the pins in a specific sequence each time.
The back room holds hundreds of parts and pins just in case something breaks, and Jason says they continue to take the bowling experience to the next level.
Since 1999, we've done something almost every single year, reinvested back into the building and the property and the business, and continue to watch it grow, so that's been fun.
Reporting from Startel, Alex Wykowski, WJON News.